Okay, my name is Vivaldo Meneses. I come 46 years ago from Portugal, Azores. And I started my business 40 years ago. And this place in here as an ornamental ironworks. That's the job I done in Portugal, and I do in here too. That's a family business. From my great-great-grandfather starts, my great-grandfather, my father, me, and my sons now. You see, I did that in Portugal like a part-time job because I work for the Air Force, the U.S. Air Force in Portugal, big base they have there. I work there as a fireman on the fire department. But besides that, I have a shop outside and I do. I did the jobs there for my father. And I come here very young. And when I come here, I start myself in here. Well, it was like two old houses in here, one over there, one and this side in here, and I got fire in two houses in here, and that time I don't live in here. I live in Hillside Park. And when get fire, I build that house over there on my left, that where I live now, and I build my office in here. That my shop is in the back, and all over this street was business. Trailers, everything. I worked 5 years for the Walsh Body and Trailer right on my left. Yeah, big company. And from that time, I'm the only one in here to keep my business. And I'm here in this place in here for 40 years.
Cha, cha, cha. Tell me about Creative Ironworks. What kind of services do you provide?
Well, we do fire escapes. We do all kinds of the ironworks. And we've been pretty good. We have good business. And as you see, you go through that wall, we have all kinds of the design. So everybody happy because they can see what they're going to have. And we have samples of railings to show the people there. Gates, railings for the porches, like inside the tables, chairs, ornamental. Everything on the ornamental. We have books, we have everything. Lately, most fire escapes, because the fire escapes they have around here is more than 100 years old. Mostly of them on the buildings. It has to be replaced or repaired. That's what we do. We licensee for that. We save lives because we do good fire escapes. That one thing, we save lives.
What is the strangest thing that anyone has ever asked you to make?
No, it's a lot of artists. They come here with the strange designs and I have to follow them. If I want to get paid, they're the boss. I can make it what they have in head. See, they design it, they put them on the paper, and we do it here. Cambridge, Somerville, Boston, everywhere. They have my work. That's the thing. Oh, hobbies, I have music all the time. I start with 7 years old. I start with a small guitar in my hands, And since then, I'm a player. I grow up with the music and recording. I grow up with that. See, we start with the small things and small wheels. I start with the four track in here. Yeah, I was, and that time, I start, it's like today you have thousands tracks. And that one is only four. You have to do first one, and after that do the second one, it push past the second one to the first one, it push past the third one for the second one, until you have four finish. Now you don't need that. You need everything is in the computer. You can go anything you want to do. Voices, guitar, piano, anything. Even the organs today come with all instruments. And I have downstairs a piece, is electronic piece. I can play any instrument on my guitar. I connect that thing. I can play on my guitar. I can play organ. I can play saxophone. I can play clarinet. Any instrument on my guitar. That thing we don't have before. We have to have another guy to do.
Okay, Portuguese one. From Amalia.
Now you can do, if you do good, you can do everything yourself. And my time, we have a hard time to do anything. We have to have 5, 6 people, 10 people to do a band. Now one man can be his band. If he knows a little bit of organ and guitar or never, if he plays good, you have everything. I do my own backgrounds on the music. And sometimes I do MIDI, that's what I like to do too.
Do you write your own music?
I used to do long, long, long time ago, but not anymore. Because you see, the good people who sing, who plays before and everything, they're dead. And we try to copy them to bring back memories, you know, that's what I do. The good things, memories from the good things, even American people and everything, you see, yeah. I play a lot of music from old people, they already die from the United States. Country, rock and roll, not heavy rock and roll. The old kind of music, that's the best music in the world. The old fashioned music. Chet Hackens, you remember them? You heard about them? No, you see, you're young, you cannot say that they was the best. I play Portuguese, I play rock and roll, I play all kinds. I'm a solo guitar. I can play bossa novas, I can play boleros, I can play a lot of things. You see, boleros, bossa nova, and everything come from the South, South America. And I play, yeah. Portugal, I play Fado. I don't know if you know, you heard about Fado? Okay, Fado is old songs from Portugal. They have Fado for ages. Maybe for 300, 400, 500 years, I don't know, but it's about that. And guitar is 12 string, different tune. Only in Portugal they have that tune. And is a viola on the side. Now they have a bass, rhythm, and Portuguese guitar. Three instruments, and the people who sing Fado, women or men. That's very nice, and the old-fashioned way is beautiful. Well, a favorite everybody knows is Amalia. She's dead now, Amalia Rodrigues. And after that, they have plenty of artists, new people, old people. And where you go to any club, you have Fado there too. In Portugal, I have 7 people band, and here I have 5 people band for a long time. I'm semi-retired. When I want, I take my guitar, my things, and go see my friends. I play more in New Bedford, Fall River, Providence, and all the Portuguese places, you know, all clubs and everything. Sometimes I play 2 hours, 3 hours. Sometimes I play 10 minutes, 15 minutes, depends how I want. I used to play a lot, but not now because, you see, I like the fishing, I like the go places. And Cape Hatteras, North Carolina. That's the best place in the world for me. That's where I go. If I find someone who likes to play with me, oh, sure, they come here and I tape it there, and we play together and everything. Mostly Italian and Portuguese. TheMeneses@AOL.com. They can contact me or 617-776-7166. Well, that was made, say, about 35, 30 years ago. That was created in here.
You made it here?
Yes, I made myself. When I have time in winter time, I do things. And I have guitars. That's my last thing I bought, see? Guitar player, all guitar player like me. That's it. I think you ask more than enough. Outer Banks, you heard about?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Advice there.